today we're off to a shopping town called Falmouth, which is actually where Brad Pitt is currently shooting a film called World War Z. So we might get a glimpse of him while he's filming on one of the boats in the harbour, so we're on a bit of a hunt for him. And then after that we're heading to Pendennis Castle because there's a knights and jousting tournament on, which we went to last year, but we only got like the last hour because we didn't know it was on last year. So this year we're going to be there for a couple of hours. So that's what we're up to today. We're at Pendennis.
She's not going to step off and just go, "There you go, Dad, take it away." Because she's worked for that. She will literally fight to the death to keep hold of it.
Is that like a road train kit? They're like recruiting kids to do adult strokes now.
Now this is indeed a real egg. Take the egg! Michael, where's that smell it, sir? It is made not of plaster nor wood. Does it still have the sweet smell of this lady's loins upon it? Good answer, sir. And present it unto the heavens above. Remove thee thy hat. And perform the only real test of an egg, sir. Crash it down upon thy head.
It's a real way.
Strap it in to the my stilts now. Hold a vu my wood.
Hold a vu my wood. This guy's chopping his over his head.
Ladies and gentlemen, Red Knights winning.
Oh damn.
That is just your phrase.
Light smoke coming out up there.